Factor Season 3 auditions continue with an amazing Selena Gomez cover, a terrible Miley Cyrus rendition, and one inspirational ending. Welcome back to Clever Music. This is your X-Cap. The third episode of Auditions went down last night on X Factor USA, starting off in Los Angeles, where Paulina was out for the day at a concert. And LA is where we met 14-year-old Josh Levi from Texas, who surprised the judges singing a ballad version of Selena Gomez's Come and Get It. Take a look at the risky song choice. I'm not too shy to show I love you. I got no regrets. I love you much too much to hide you. This love ain't finished yet. Choice well worth taking if you ask us. The judges loved his version of Selena's pop song. Demi judged afterwards, that was adorable, while Kelly said, you are a star. And we have to agree, we hope Josh Levi makes it far in the competition. And we can't help but wonder what Selena will think of his version of the song. We do know what Miley Cyrus will think of this Party in the USA a cappella cover by a fivesome girl group called Drama Drama. Miley won't be impressed.
Jumped in a cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign.
This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the taxi man turned on the radio and a Britney song was on. And a Britney song was on.
Oh, the drama and disappointment. This is quite an insult to the Spice Girls and Miley Cyrus's hit song. That was no Party in the USA. But from bad to good, the most inspiring performance of the night came from 16-year-old Carlos Guevara, who suffers from Tourette's and OCD, but was blessed with a phenomenal voice. Check this out.
This man with all the love that is, I can't stand.
As expected, the judges fell in love with Carlos, and so did we. We loved his John Mayer gravity song choice and his raspy vocal tone. Demi commented after his audition, you are so talented. And Kelly Rowland mused, it was so magical. Of course, Carlos was sent through with all yeses from the judges. So tell us your favorite audition from episode 3. Which one made you cry or LOL with embarrassment? Leave us a comment. Thank you so much for watching all your X Factor news here on Clever Music. I'm Misty Kingma. See you soon with more X Caps every week.